Our gun for hire, Calamity Jane, was on her way over to the Mass Pike Interchange. I think that's the name of it. Let's check. Yeah, Mass Pike Interchange. To aid and assist her current companion, who is MacReady. A throwback from Fallout 3. That was a very good game. So, let's go ahead and make our way that direction. And she still already has a few quests to go ahead and cash in. Like, she has to return to Daisy, a good neighbor, and she also has to return a gas canister to Fred, a good neighbor. So when she's done with all this, then we'll head over that direction. Well, we'll get there eventually. She's gonna die. She needs help. Oh no. Anybody? Well, Jane doesn't seem too persuaded by these cries for help. Considering she's got a mission at hand.
Are you looking for a new career in science?
Oh, the toys. Oh my goodness, look at all that she has to choose from. Well, let's try. Yeah, she's got a lot to choose from here. And what is that one? Let me go ahead and check the inventory here. Oh. Okay. Good heavens. She's got like a rifle for every occasion.
This shouldn't take long.
You got a point, buddy. It's not gonna take long. Nice quality pistol for running around in his long johns. Guy's gonna try to fight and kill somebody in his underwear. Ah, ghouls. Those things nearby is never good. Ooh. It's time for her to celebrate that victory. Oops, wrong tab. That's the tab I want. She got just dirty water. Oh, whiskey. That'll certainly do the trick. Last bike interchange, that means we need to go down.
The open road and a loaded weapon. Doesn't get much better than this.
Got that right, man. Out here, feeling the breeze and the sunshine. Sprawling, ruined landscape. Ah.
Help!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. Wrong. Wrong thing. Hold on. Let's, and she doesn't have a... Oh, look at that.
Time to die.
Looks like we're going to take care of these scumbags first. A little off the top. In a most dramatic fashion.
You're messing with the
See if there's anybody else around here that needs our attention. That's just to make our presence known. Those guys just could have laid low and stayed quiet, but, oh, my word, I like that. Is that one of the dead guys? Wow, there's a piece of them over here, too? Good. Yeah. Okay. Certainly made our point. She's gonna have to get a little wet. Not her favorite thing to do. Come on, is there some land over here? Big honking rocks? Gunfire? Sounds like it. Got a little pop, pop, pop. Yeah, sounds like somebody's in a firefight. A little clear around here.
Actually, You'd better clear out. That hatch is mine.
Oh. Right.
All right, Winlock and Barnes should be. Let's take him down.
Got it. Saw one of theirs over here.
Come on, just leave it.
Hey, no sass from you.
Bring it on! Confirmed kill.
What?
Negative.
Jane's got to do what she does best. Cause a little calamity, a little havoc, a little panic.
Ambush.
Issues.
Ambush. Defensive protocols engaged.
Last mistake!
Where? Oop. I didn't mean to jump right in the middle of all of them. What? This guy, absolutely unfazed. No, you don't. Take a moment and see what these guys have. Because I do not want these bodies to disappear. Ooh. Look at that. Grenade launcher. And where is her partner in crime? Perhaps more of a mystery.
There we go.
Hmm. What a mess. Does that go down to the second layer? To the ground. Ooh. Oh, I almost fell down that hole. Oh my goodness. Oh, there he is.
Hey.
Well?
Hey there.
That should send a message to the gunners to stay off my back.
I'm sure they heard you loud and clear.
Definitely. The gunners, it's always about the bottom line. They just lost this entire way station, and that cost them big. Besides, they have no way of knowing I was involved. Anyway, I guess I owe you a favor now. After all, you hired me, but I'm the one that dragged you out here.
A favor, huh? Can I decide later?
Well, I don't like these things hanging over my head. Tell you what, I'm going to give you back the caps you paid me in Good Neighbor. I'll still stick with you because that was part of the original deal, but now we're even. There you go. I guess we're done here. Lead on, boss.
Well, let's just see what else we can scavenge around here, if anything. It's been a long time since I've been up here. They got vending machines, though. That's awesome. Stocked vending machines. Look at that.
Don't make me carry that worthless crap.
Yep, there's somebody up on top, too. And they're upset. How do I get up there? Go up there and let them know that I am unpleased, that they are unpleased, that I have wrecked their base. So does this thing keep going up? Ah, no. It just goes down. Companion is trouble. He dropped what? Maybe 5 feet? Don't give me that. Well, then who was upset with her? Where is this distressed companion? Fine. Nice and quiet. Here we go. Some nice, restful sleep before she continues the rigors of the adventure. Brand new day. that means. Oh, she's got nothing cooked. I'll put some sugar bombs in. Wash it down with some whiskey. Let that sound healthy. I'm taking radiation damage. All right. And okay, we'll return to Daisy, and then we will continue traveling with McCready. All right. And then we will. Oh, I haven't been a hallucinogen yet. Ah. Thought we already did that. All right, well, to hallucinogen we go. Oh, there's the Corvega factory way out there in the distance. Sugary cereal and whiskey. Ugh. Didn't sound too cool. Didn't sound cool at all. The weather is so chaotic, you think people drop some nuclear bombs or something. Whoa, hey! They killed him, so they deserve to loot him. Like visibility and non-lagging. Oh. Don't worry, Cricket, I'll help. Whoa. Look at you and your capable companions.
So many guns and so little time. You just gotta buy them.
Yes.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Guns, guns, and more guns. Just for you.
And it was fortuitous running into her out here. Cricket, what do you got? Show me the goods. Spray and pray, huh? Not exactly what I was looking for, but okay. You guys are leaving, she's going in. Yeah, make a little stop off at her lair. That's always nice. She's got to cook some food before she takes off to the hallucinogen. So we'll stop right here. And we'll check you guys out next time we pick her up. So stay cool. Later.